song that came out of a funny situation. And I was I a teenager? Let me see. Maybe I was 19 or something. Maybe I was 19. A little while ago. And I was sitting in Ireland against the window of my bedroom. And it was one of those days, very common in Ireland, grey skies, sort of dull, not very much light. And for whatever reason, maybe it was because of the oppression of the English for hundreds of years, but in Ireland, we had grey skies, not very much light, and still we put up these net curtains on the window, which blocked even more light. You know, even during the daytime, these net curtains, so that you couldn't see in, you know, if somebody was doing something that the church didn't like or that the English didn't like, you know. So you could hide behind these curtains. And so almost every house in Ireland had this kind of grey curtains. And I was sitting up and I put the grey curtain over my head like this, and I put my face up against the glass of the window, and I just breathed it on. I just remember the image of, and then the window would steam up, with steam, you know, like a condensation, about the size of my face. And then I would try to hold my breath when it was going away. So I'd go, anyway, I don't need to do it all, but you know what I mean? Like, it used to take about a minute or so. So I'd be like, oh, so, and I found that this just, I for whatever reason, when I would do that for like 20 minutes, 30 minutes or something, I didn't even notice because I was too young, but to understand that, oh, that's basically I was doing meditation or yoga or some sort of breathing, you know, working with the parasympathetic nervous system, apparently. I didn't know at the time. I was just playing, I was bored, and I was like, kind of a bit down, and I was just playing with this thing, and then I just felt better afterwards. And I remember I called my friend, and I was telling them that, like, I was having a shitty day, and they said, come on over to my house. So I went over, and we hung out, we played chess, we had dinner, we went for a walk along a sort of a reservoir that was near her house. And when it came to going home, it was getting a bit late, and she said to me, hey, you know, you can stay. And I was like, oh, and Catholic Ireland, I thought, you know, I'll sleep on the couch or something, her parents and everything. And she said, we'd been just friends, you know, for a few years, and so my brain wasn't really necessarily in that space, you know. But she said these words that I remember as well, which was like, yeah, you can stay in my bed tonight. And the sort of time just paused, you know, for a second, because it was a bit of a shock to my teenage brain. It's like, your parents, me stay in your bed? What? What are you talking about? And we're friends, and where are you going, you know? So, and 2.5 seconds later, she continued with, yeah, my sister's gone away, so I'll sleep in her bed, you know? And I was like, oh, yes, of course. I couldn't tell her where I went in those 2.5 seconds. The brain is very fast. But anyway, she said to me, hey, look, it's a clear night, because that's the way it is in Ireland. It's like the weather plays with you. During the day, when you want to see the sun, it comes in with clouds. And then in the evening, it fucking clears up, but there's no sun anymore, you know. But you get to see the stars. So there I was, and she tucked me into the bed, and she said, you just need to spend some time with yourself. You know, she was kind of like wanting to help me feel a bit better, because she knew I had a bad day. And she's a little bit hippie, you know, a little bit kind of like, just spend some time with yourself, and, you know, and feel the things, and you'll feel better. You know, I was like, okay, thanks, good night. She went to bed, closed her bedroom door, went into her sister's room. And I decided to follow her instructions. And so I spent some time with myself. And she was right. I did feel better for a little while. And many, many years later told her about it, and we laughed at it, and wrote this song the next day in my parents' kitchen when I went home. Nothing unusual, nothing strange, close to nothing at all. It's the same old scenario, it's the same old rain, and there's no explosions here. And something unusual, something strange, come from nothing at all. I saw a spaceship just fly by your window. Did you see it disappear? Amy, come sit on my wall and read me the story of all. Tell it like you still believe that the end of the century brings a change for you and me. Nothing unusual, nothing's changed, just a little older, that's all. Well, you know when you found it, there's something I've learned. It's 'cause you feel it when they take it away. Hey, 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 something unusual, something's changed, you come from nothing at all. I'm not a miracle and you're not a saint, just another soldier on a road to nowhere. At the end of the century brings a change for you and me. And Amy, come sit on my wall and read me the story of all. And am I, you still believe at the end of the century brings a change for you and me. Thank you.